here.
Thank you.
Curtis and Cameron Williams on row number 8. A return to form for him. Can he do it again here in heat number 11? Eyes on the lights, Powell on pole. Away we go then. Good start from both on the front row. Daz Teal challenging well. Will be on the outside though. Gone round him. Oh wow. Daz Teal, if he's held onto that, that's one of the best starts we've seen today. And yes, he has. Daz Teal leads early on then as they come through the chicane. And there's one spinner towards the back of the
something a bit different, a bit
Daniel Gamblin, Cameron Williams, Sam Morris, Toby Gilmore, Mark Appleton, Reese March, Nigel Foote, Jordan Cranston and Keith Segal, your runners in this one. Remember, top four go forward into the B final as they run into the first couple of corners. I saw Julian Clist there, as I say, in the middle of the pack. That's quite a surprise that he's in this C final, Howard. So there'll be some drivers looking to make their way through.
Yeah, I wonder if there's been some penalties or disqualification of some nature. It's been a good start for Steph Theodoro, though, in the 31. He's managed to retain his pole position, and Clist is round. It goes from bad to worse for Julian Clist.
We'll be right back. I can't believe that. Yeah, I know. The cone fucked me over. The cone fucked me over. The cone fucked me over.